AI will revolutionize telecommunications, and telecommunications will revolutionize AI. Future networks will carry voice, data, video, and AI traffic, and they'll be orchestrated and optimized by AI. Recognizing this opportunity, T-Mobile, a world leader in 5G, and NVIDIA will partner with Ericsson and Nokia to transform networks into AI computing infrastructure. These industry leaders are exploring a groundbreaking solution called AI RAN by leveraging the capabilities of NVIDIA AI Aerial. AI RAN will support voice, data, video, and AI applications like state-of-the-art large language and vision language models, spatial computing, industrial digital twin simulation, robot fleet orchestration, and interactive digital avatars. With AI RAN, T-Mobile will be able to deliver computing closer to their customers, unlocking low latency, secure, and localized AI services seamlessly integrated with their network infrastructure. This means that T-Mobile customers can engage with interactive digital humans for a variety of use cases.
Hey James, can you tell me more about AI RAN?
AI RAN enhances mobile user experiences by boosting network performance and creates economic opportunities for mobile operators with new AI services.
And because AI and RAN are powered by a unified infrastructure, the service can scale to millions of T-Mobile subscribers at once. AI RAN will enable new AI algorithms to unlock the full potential of wireless networks. These AI algorithms would be rapidly developed with software-defined RAN, trained on AI data centers, and fine-tuned with physically accurate digital twins. This will lead to dramatic improvements in spectral and energy efficiencies. In this example, significant gains are achieved using a new deep reinforcement learning-based vRAN scheduler. AI RAN, powered by NVIDIA AI Aerial, will revolutionize the telecommunications industry, unlocking new revenue opportunities in AI and offering superior performance, capital efficiency, and energy efficiency, paving the way to AI-powered networks